Howdy, my name is Matthew Thomas Dorsey. I'm from El Paso, Texas, and I'm a mechanical engineering technology major here at NMSU. Finishing up my senior year here, I'll graduate in the spring of 2018 with a major in mechanical engineering technology and a minor in manufacturing. I had a vague idea I wanted to do. I actually wanted to go start out in music education. I played a trombone in my local high school band and I loved it, but as I started to get older I realized maybe it was more of a hobby rather than a full-time career. But I was good at math and I liked problem solving, so I said, engineering seems cool and I'll go with the jack of all trades engineering, mechanical engineering. So when I was signing up for classes, I was mistakenly put over to the engineering technology department head instead of the mechanical engineering department head. And after all the talk of what I was explaining, my classes, what kind of jobs I would get when I graduate, what my degree plan would entail, he said, well, okay, well, welcome to engineering technology. And I said, what's engineering technology? No one really knows about it. It's somewhat obscure. So the main selling point of an engineering technologist is we link theory with application. A lot of times a mechanical engineer might have the best idea on how to design something, but there might be like a little tweak about how it's built, or what could be made better about it in a real life application. But a technologist or a technician might know how to build it, but they might not know all the math behind it, all the calculus and differentials in order to do all the engineering, the stress analysis, the heat transfer, the thermodynamics, the fluid dynamics. And so that's what we focus on. We are a bit of both. So we not only focus on the design aspect, we also focus on the building aspect of it, using it in a physical application. I would say to come to NMSU, to the engineering technology department, because of the faculty. All my faculty have opened doors. Whenever I have a problem with either homework or getting used to college, there was one time I was a freshman, I was just overwhelmed with all my classes. And I went up to my SOLIDWORKS professor and I said, hey, sir, I'm just not understanding these concepts. You know, I'm doing the homework problems in the book, devoting my time to studying, I just don't understand it. And he said, okay, well, I'll work with you one-on-one, I'll give you my number, we can meet up over the week. I've never seen a teacher act like that. Most of my teachers have been like, okay, just do the problems and then we'll see how you do. It was, you know, honestly quite shocking that I have this great support from all my teachers and professors.